try like a 85. Is that cool with you?
85? Yeah, we can do 85. No problem.
I switched up my build big time.
Yeah, I can do 85. I'm getting close to the point that I can do almost consistent 90s. I just need an Ancient Dawn or a better focus.
I need an ancient weapon.
Yeah, I'm still using a non-Ancient Dawn. Like, so, like, as soon as I get the focus and Ancient Dawn, I can do consistent 90s. Right now, I would say 85 is probably like pretty measured with seeds. If I use Dark Heart, I need to go like higher, obviously.
Oh, I forgot to change up my room.
That's how I know you're garbage.
No, it's the first time playing Cluster Arrow.
Yeah, when I played Cluster Arrow, I didn't even fire my Cluster Arrow. I just put the my sentry like way ahead. Kind of like playing my Cursed Necro on Diablo 2. I just like or like Typhon Hydra style.
Apparently, I'm squishy.
Just put a sentry up ahead. Wait. Put more sentries up ahead. Wait. Put them in a triangle formation. Wait. That's all I did when I played Marauder. I was just learning the position of the sentries. Dead ends. Yeah, that sucks when you're already doing your 90s and you're not getting your ancients. Just like last season, Atog was having trouble on the with his IK, right? Like five non-ancient or something. But you were pushing like way high too.
Just got my first
130s out of the
Ramalotti.
boost.
Oh wow. First one. Finally.
Okay,
Well, once you get
790.
one, you'll get more.
797 Paragon. It took me to 797 Paragon to get my first one.
Sheesh. Be wild.
Then I get to take a look at like the four ancient Daibos I have now.
Let's see, how much damage does this turret set up do?
I feel like you guys keep telling your Paragon level to like try to flex on me. It's not working.
Good to know you weren't even paying attention.
I just got another Zeiss though.
I was definitely paying attention. You get your first Ramadales at 797.
Well, see, that's meant to be in the form of a complaint. It shouldn't take 800 Paragon to get the first consumable.
Be quiet. I was 600 before I got my first Brax of Clarity. And then it wasn't like I wasn't trying to get the A-lot.
Oh, this is a funny travelers. I'll get it's just funny.
Guys, it took me 61 levels before I got my first death breath.
You suck.
I'm pretty sure that's the first level they could drop.
I had them at level 1. Go screw yourself.
Challenge drift.
That's how you can get them. Level 1. trying to stack Dark Heart a lot.
Come on, two more, two more.
How many keys did you farm, Gizric? Yes.
Not many. 20, 25 or so.
Okay.
I probably did like 5, 6 key runs, so.
Gotcha.
That's, you know, I mean, if there's nothing else to do, like, right now, I'll probably go back to farming some keys if nobody needs anything else right now. I just, you know, yeah, I got myself to, like, 50 or 60. Just
gotcha.
To make sure I had enough to get the rest of my, you know, get the rest of the way to. Okay,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to see if I can save this. I've got a power pylon. I don't think I'm going to get, oh, maybe. Let's see if I can save for the
lots of poison
RNG.
Lot.
Yep, I see that. Yep, lots of poison everywhere. Don't die.
I'm waiting for the poison to stop. I ran out of discipline.
Got him. Careful.
No matter where I went, I was getting exploded, Lot. Because the orb appeared underneath me. I couldn't dodge it.
Yeah, this floor is just bad. Channeling. This floor is just bad. Try to get out of it faster. Alright. The end, but careful, poison. Better. Oof, that blast almost got me.
800 on the nose.
Grats. Now the game begins.
Bang. Yeah. Now I can play Diablo.
Conduit.
I don't get close enough to make use of the conduit.
I know. That's how I felt when I was playing my off-screen sentry positioning. It's a good break.
Yeah, just a quick break, but FYI, I got 29 keys.
Ah, okay.
So, I'll probably do a little key farming until someone else needs something else. Okay, I'll be back in a few minutes.
Okay.
No, I don't want to play Blessed Shield game.
Ha
just not realize that any minute that he's not at his keyboard, I'm coming for him.
That was actually funny. I'm getting another under 500 knight's satchel, like. So.
I just got a 160 ancient COE.
Dang.
Okay, I don't want a stat stick for a necro either, in the Iron Rose. Game. I just want gear for my character right now.
44 more paragons. Guess I can just do that. I think.
You want to see what my weapon is right now, Lot?
Sure. Ooh, I like that. 65. That's very nice. Wind knockback. Wind force. Contender. Okay, I gotta switch to Dark Heart for that.
I'm using the new MIQ.
Yeah.
You know, maybe now I'll be able to set up and do damage.
No, I switched to archery. From the tactical. The only reason you see me playing like a little farther is because I'm like trying to maintain my squirt necklace.
I got teleported into that crap.
Lost it already. That's stupid.
About to be 65. So painful.
No, it's not as painful as, you know, you already got your, you know, that combo that sped it up quite a bit.
I'm on proc right now, so I'm playing very safe.
Sweet. That's what I do too whenever I get procced.
It's because I keep getting teleported into shit. Oh, fuck off.
I saw that. It's like. Yeah, I saw that.
He reprocked me.
Yeah. Yep. Channeling.
I also fear too, by the way, a lot.
Nice. It's handy. Nothing in here. Spiders, I love them. In game. Dead end, but it's spiders anyway. Ooh, those electrified hearts. Shield. Yeah, Yeah, we're trying to catch up to you, Gizric. Let's all be 800.
Let's do it.
You just gotta wait until we're able to, like, you know, share our 110s and be like, can you power a little bit 800?
Yeah, I hit 70 and I'm like, so what's the highest GR you can do? I wanna see. But I'm gonna stand here at the door.
Yeah, I need ancient weapon for that minimum.
Need ancient what?
The Dawn. No, I have one, but the Dawn is the next one that I need before I can do, like, you know, 110 or whatever. Like, well.
I'll need an ancient weapon.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gonna talk about what I need to get to 110.
You need a miracle.
It's fine.
On the ground. So I'll do 3 gambles and leave 15 behind. No. 2 ring gambles. My dinner's gonna be ready in like half hour. Easter dinner.
Yeah, that's fine.
I didn't die. That's right, I didn't die.
That's some excitement.
What?
Yeah.
I'm still using Ice Blink. So I've just been chilling everything up for us to slow it down.
Ah.
Feel my pain.
No, I'm just gonna extract it. I'm not gonna salvage, I'm just gonna extract it. I know I'm not gonna play it, but I'm just gonna extract it. It's like, you give me those things, I'm just gonna extract it.
Unless it's something for us that, you know, I'll play.
Come on, game.
I got a broken staff. Let's go chest.
Ah, I've been going at the boots for like, I've been going at belt for like 2 hours before. I've been going for boots for like 3 hours now.
All I've been doing is chess since we started playing with Gazric last night.
Wow. Dang.
I have now emptied out.
I have 300 something, but I just usually just gamble down to a certain point.
Really need to get a traveler's pledge that isn't a cold. You ready, Lut?
Yeah, open something higher, right?
Yeah.
It's fine.
I don't hear any tears.
No. I mean, I just want to. I don't mind doing it if I'm going for 800. It's just sometimes when there's no like specific goal, pushing it too high is just not it. But I don't mind doing this because I do that all the time since last season. Like, I would just do, you know, I torture myself.
Side.
with like the 126s myself.
I got the elite.
Okay. Well, nice.
My turrets.
Like, yeah. You
know, I should use multi the Yangs just for the extra defense.
I never used like the Yangs when I was playing.
At least it's a not horrible poison map.
Yeah, it's at least there's some more space
that you could dodge.
Yep. Oh, finally lost the squirt necklace. Aw, oh, critter. Yeah? You found the one that you were. You found one that you.
So, no, it just. I've got my next Daibo, ancient Daibo candidate.
Yep.
Lined up.
That's what I was looking at. Yeah.
And I don't need it. I don't need my to use my one and only consumable. Right now, this moment.
Yeah, I was gonna say like, yeah, don't get it to zero. Like, unless you really need to use it, like right now, don't get your thing to zero. Because when I tried to get it to zero, like it just like stall again. Like that's how it is for me. When I went all the way down to zero embers last season, like it stalled for like 2 hours or something.
Yeah. Yeah, we're nearly 48 hours into season. I've only gotten one, so it could be another couple of days before we get another one. We'll see. Alright, so
I'm putting extra damage in. Oh, there's a shield pylon?
I grabbed it. Like,
oh,
from the other side.
Over here and actually set up properly. Instead of just trying to slowly,
Oof.
There was a lot in this room, eh?
Yeah, that was a lot. My frames there felt as though I didn't restart my game at that point. It was that bad.
And here I am just sitting here, just spamming.
Channeling. Oh, I was looking at my phone. I almost ran into those explosions.
And here Psst. I am casually blasting the bits. Oh, it's gonna be a big open map.
Yeah, I got time. Let me just finish this rift that I'm in. If I can get my gosh.
It's really nice density. I love it. Nice.
Ice Blink is now level 36.
Yeah, I did a couple levels on the simplicity.
Another puzzle, right?
Yeah, you got it. Okay. I'm gonna go over to my Discord.
Okay.
Alright.
See you in a bit.
Later. Oh, I got the shrine thingy. Moving to a different channel.
Okay.
Okay, there.
Alright, give me one sec.
Because I saw someone come online that I don't want to talk to right now.
Gotcha, gotcha.
Because he's going to want a power level. I don't feel like doing that before I have to go eat in like 15 minutes. You're 718. I'm 718, you're 763.
Yep.
Let's go. Ooh, nice map though, start.
Yep.
Rush it.
Oh yeah. Oh, the elites are coming from the other side. You're gonna get hit.
Turrets are getting set up over there. Oh, the poison.
Wait, where did it go? Just confused. Okay. It's...
Oh crap.
Yeah.
Went in too far.
Yeah, you went it way too far. Like
I hit fault once and then all of a sudden it wasn't responding. I had a little bit of a lag spike.
Yeah. This is messy. But I mean this is the mess that I normally play with anyway. But I think this is a bit too soon, even for me. Okay, we'll do.
I'm slowly working away out of this stuff. I think I killed the stuff up top.
Grazil, are you watching my place right now? You can go to Gazeric's place. I think he's doing keys, I think. If you're watching. I can't type yet. I'm busy on a hot GR. I can't type. I mean, I can, but
oh.
I would
oh,
rather
two,
not.
There.
Yeah, there's two. Yep.
This one might be a one or two might be too much for us at this point.
Well, I mean, that's why I said when I said one, well 110, but anyway, I don't have an ancient. Dawn, it's only the Vala that's doing the most damage right now.
It's these explosions are the fact that I have to keep jumping.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh, cemetery.
And they give us huge maps to start with too.
Okay, let me see. I'm thinking about this. How to play this.
Don't hit that.
Yeah, I know. I'm
there's ghosts.
Yeah, I'm preparing. Okay, let me help you clean up the ghosts first. It's not only the ghosts, it's like blazing guardians aiming at the door.
Might be a good idea to hit the power.
Alright. Careful.
I know. I just got hit by that arcane beam.
Yeah, I'm just gonna clean up the trash first. Yeah.
Too much arcane.
Yeah, they're camping your body spot. I'm gonna pull them away.
Fine, just kill. I'm gonna reset in 4. I tried to vault to the door to avoid dying too.
Let's go crazy. Are you good? Okay. Let's go. I'm fighting like, what is it? 3-4 packs or something? 3 maybe?
I'm watching your screen.
2. Well, I don't know. It looks 2, but it could be 3. It is 3. Like, see, this is the kind, I mean, obviously I'm playing Elusive Ring, but I'm just saying this is the kind of chaos that, like, is most enjoyable.
Why is it coming after me?
You arrived. They're like, this guy's killing us. Pick on the one that's, like, just arrived. You know? Never been tested.
Me, no.
Yeah, never been. They never test. They wanted to test their damage on you. Shield. Pop the shield. Yep. Got the shield. It's another crazy, crazy screen. This is just nasty. This is like. Yeah, this is nasty. That was pretty fun. Crap. The shield went down and I was like still fighting right in the middle of the electrified.
As you're saying, it's pretty fun, it went down.
Yeah. Electrified hurts.
I know.
That's why I love lightning res, and my lightning res is not one of the highest. All right, next. I wonder if I killed enough. Let me check. Nope, I didn't kill enough.
Oh no. Is a tentacle rape. Bad. I have 20 seconds. Behind a bloody wall. Oh, he got into 50. Oh, he's dropping fast now.
Gotta wait. Ooh. There we go. Oh, come on. That was a... Okay.
Ooh, another rucksack. Closing.
Gonna spend after this ID. Alright, I have this helmet for you. I don't know.
I could put multi-shot on it.
Yeah. It's not the best, but it's a different version. That was pretty fun. 656 GR1 2 man. 6 4, 2. Okay. Oh yeah, I could spend. Did you say you had to go soon?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go because food's gone.
Yep.
Food was supposed to be ready at 5:30 and it's 5:26.
Okay. Sounds good.
I'll be back probably around 7:38.
Okay.
Because I'm gonna have to do all the dishes afterwards anyways.
Alright. Have a good one.
I will. Catch you guys in a little bit.
Yep.
Coming for you.